Well, now, you looking for a fair price on that, huh?
Back for some more provisions? Have a look around.
No need to check on me, mister. I'm still here.
Who's there?
Arthur, you dumbass! Good girl. Here.
Come on, girl.
Okay, then. Slow up now. Get back. Easy. Pretty good hunt there, boy.
Come on, boy.
Follow me, girl. Easy. Easy now. No, no, wait! There we go. This way. Come on. Whoa, easy. Easy, easy. It's all right, girl. Okay, boy. This way, girl. Thank you.
Well, now, you're looking for a fair price on that, huh?
Folks will enjoy eating that. Guess I should head out there hunting again. Now, boy. Just hold on there, boy.
Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
You look fresh out of nowhere good.
Get back.
Handsome skin, yes, sir.
Weather sure is fine today. Sure is beautiful.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Thanks for your help.
Wish they all came in like this.
Real good doing business with you.
Let me know how it was. Trust your gut, folks. Step right up.
You look like you could tell some stories.
Thank you for your help.
All right, I'll take it. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Bankers and bigwigs. They're tearing this damn land apart. All of them. This place is going to the dogs.
Pleasure doing business with you.
You know what some of the folk here call me? The surgeon.
Come on, girl. Follow me.
Hey. How's everything going?
I'm all right.
Hello.
Hold here, boy. Stay, girl.
Ain't you caused enough trouble around here?
Me? Ah, no. Sorry, you must have me confused.
Hello.
Ain't got all day here.
Howdy. I wish men here didn't get such a temper when they're drunk.
Hello.
Well, what can you do?
Back for some more provisions? Have a look around.
Hello.
All right, then, let's have a look. Appreciate it. Ain't no other outfit beats their prices. Seem to have your eye on that. Those go pretty fast. That's done. That's mighty popular these days. Okay, then. You like that? All right. I sell out of that pretty fast. Mm-hmm. Those go pretty fast. Got some new things in the other ding. That's done. That's mighty popular these days. Thank you.
That's it for now.
Come back again.
Boy. Come on, girl. You must be rich of those bounties by now, son. Whoa. That's good work, boy. Mr. Sheriff.
Partner?
No need to check on me, mister. I'm still here.
You best act more civil than last time you was here.
You might be a bloodthirsty monster, Mrs. Swan, but I kinda got a soft spot for you.
If that soft spot don't extend to breaking me out of this joint, well, you know what you can do with it?
Fair enough.
Hey, do yourself a favor and get someplace else, fast. Last warning now, or I'll teach you some respect the hard way. Just lucky you ain't looking up a limb for trying my patience.
Yep.
Okay, boy. This way, girl. Easy, whoa. This way, girl. Easy now. Hey there, partner. Dumbass.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Good evening, Arthur.
Evening.
Bass drum, Riley had a mind for
murder and slaughter.
Riley had a bright red glittering eye and kept that eye
on his lovely daughter, Tilly-eye, for the one-eyed Riley, Tilly-eye. Shit, piss and corruption, blowing up your parents' bank.
I got me a room in a quiet place,
got me a scratch in the married quarter.
Settled me down for a peaceful night.
Happy as a king with Riley's daughter, Tilly-eye, for the one-eyed Riley, Tilly-eye. Shit, piss and corruption, blowing out your parents' bank. Suddenly foot stepped on the stair, it was Riley out for slaughter, with two pistols in his hand, looking for the man that fucked his daughter. Tilly-eye, for the one-eyed Riley, Tilly-eye. The Riley bear's bag.
I grabbed O'Reilly by the hair, rammed his head in a pail of water,
fired his pistol into the air. Damn sight, and I fucked his daughter. Tilly-eye, for the one-eyed eye. Tilly-eye, shit, piss, and corruption,
at you.
Blow it out your barracks, bag fresh fish.
Okay.
Can't go wrong with that one.
Evening, Arthur.
There she is.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
All right, Pearson. Looking pretty well stocked now.
Looking lovely, Miss Jackson.
Karen?
Might as well keep the reserves as full as we can.
Thank you, Arthur.
Evening, Arthur.
Hello, Abigail. Good evening to you. There he is.
Hi, Uncle. Hola, amigo.
Yeah, you're okay, girl. Yeah, here you are, girl. Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah, nearly done, boy.
Say nothing, just complain with your eyes and sour mouths. Where I come from, we got a word for you lots. Wives. That's what you become. Wives. Oh, yeah, that's how it seems to me. Big, tough men. Robbers.
hoodlums, proud degenerates, turned into a bunch of moaning women at the sight of some lawman in a little snow. I ain't never seen anything so disgusting in my whole time. I met a lot of women, but you boys just about turned into the most womanly of all of them. And that's the truth.
You awake?
Hello, Arthur.
All right.
Yes?
Jaula de oro, pendiente de un balcón, una triste calandria lloraba su prisión. En una jaula de oro, pendiente de un balcón, una triste calandria lloraba su prisión. Ay Dios, no hay remedio, ay Dios, no hay piedad, me robas el reposo y adiós tranquilidad. Hasta un gorrioncito amoroso la halló y dijo, mi bonita, te quiero mucho yo. Hasta un gorrioncito amoroso la halló y dijo, mi bonita, te quiero mucho yo. Ay Dios, no hay remedio, ay Dios, no hay piedad, me robas el reposo y adiós tranquilidad. Y luego la calandria le dijo y le juró, me sacas de prisión, me voy contigo yo. Y luego la calandria le dijo y le juró, me sacas de prisión, me voy contigo yo. Ay Dios, no hay remedio, ay Dios, no hay piedad, me robas el reposo.
Well, I'm gonna crack like a sausage if I don't move. Not bad.
I like that one.
Easy on that stuff, Bill.
Come on, you misery guts. All of you. What's wrong with you? Cheer up. We ain't dead yet. Cheer up. Bill Rotten Williamson, what is wrong with you?
Nothing.
There.
Well, I mean, well, we're... nothing.
Cheer up. It's a beautiful night. We're sat by a fire. We're alive. Now? Yeah, I know. Death, despair, disaster all around us. But, you know, who cares? They ain't here. Come on. Sing us a song. Somebody. Huh? Somebody sing us a song. Please. I can't take much more of this misery. Oh. Somebody sing!
You okay?
Ain't in the mood.
Well, at least you're a happy drunk.
I wouldn't go that far.
Ain't scaring nobody. Stay out of my way.
This ain't no woman's game, that's for sure.
Hey, watch yourself.
Just what I need.
Check on me, mister.
Mister?
I'm still here.
I hope you thought about what you done. I hope you thought about what you done.
Okay, I think that's it. You ain't welcome here no more. Now, I've asked you politely. Don't make me ask you again. Now, you're gonna come real quiet like, ain't you?
I want a scalp today.
Okay, now don't you move one bit!
Someone save me!
Okay, take it easy.
Damn it! You're coming to jail right this minute!